Welcome to LibreChat version 0.7.6. Today we'll take a quick look at two game-changing features, AI agents and the Code Interpreter API. We'll also give you a glimpse of what else is new in this packed release. First up, AI agents, LibreChat's no-code framework for creating custom AI assistants. It's like GPT's or OpenAI's assistants API, but with support for more models and no coding required. You can customize your agent's name, behavior, and capabilities in just a few clicks. Add tools like DALL-E for image generation, file search for document analysis, or even integrate the powerful Code Interpreter for code execution. Agents also support actions, allowing you to connect with external systems dynamically. For example, here's an agent controlling smart home devices through Home Assistant, turning the bedroom lights on and off with just a command. Next up, the Code Interpreter API, a secure and seamless way to run code right from LibreChat. Whether you're testing code, analyzing data, or processing files, the Code Interpreter works in a sandboxed environment and supports multiple programming languages like Python, Node.js, Go, C, C++, Java, PHP, Rust. You can upload files for processing, download results, and track execution stats, all with no local setup or server configuration required. The Code Interpreter API is developed by our team and priced competitively to ensure accessibility. Subscribing directly supports the project's future and helps us keep improving LibreChat while supporting our devs. And the best part, you can enable the Code Interpreter directly in your AI agents or integrate it into your own applications using the API key. And finally, a quick overview of what else is included in LibreChat version 0.7.6. The most notable addition is initial support for MCP, the Model Context Protocol. MCP standardizes how AI models connect to tools and data, enabling seamless integration and flexibility for agents and workflows. This release also brings agent upgrades, accessibility fixes, new languages, AWS Nova support, updated Claude 3.5 pricing, key security improvements, and more. Check the link in the description for all the details, and thanks for supporting LibreChat.